What is this AT&T Center Park with? Is that like the basketball?
I think so.
Where does first play?
Yeah.
Maybe thought about like living here in San Antonio. Like, would you live here in San Antonio? Or would you rather live in Houston?
I thought about Dallas.
Dallas?
Sure.
You like, Dallas make give you an impression, good impression, huh?
Yeah, I like Dallas.
Are there like a lot of trees? Nice houses, nice buildings?
Yeah.
I think I've been to New Braunfels before. Yeah. I have been there. Thank you. like in San Antonio, it's like the it's lower. Like it's not yet, like it's not like developed like Houston. Maybe yeah. this area. Maybe just this area. You see how the houses are old, kind of open. Old buildings. Sharp turns.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. You can't be driving like 60, like if it's sharp turns.
Yeah.
Dangerous. Is that a that one right there, that building, what is that? That with that look needle looking thing.
Yeah.
Is it like a airplane? Like a you know like those looks like I don't know how to say.
I think every city kinda had one of those, huh?
Like at the airport.
Yeah.
University of Houston? How can I be a Texan if I've never been to this place? I'm pretty sure all Texans have been to Alamo, except for me. See, now this looks like downtown Houston.
Yeah.
Like you're trying to navigate the roads. Imagine if this was New York, right? Like tall buildings.
Right.
Or Dubai. Thank you. Chinese people here. There's some Asian people here.
Yeah.
I was the only one. Only Asian in San Antonio. Do you have any other Filipino friends?
Yeah.
Like who? Like the one mechanic?
The one mechanic.
Who else?
The other body man.
Huh?
The other body man also.
What do you mean?
The one that does body work.
Oh, okay.
And then Tony.
Tony?
Tony from the inspection place.
Yeah.
Tony. And then your uncle Press.
Yeah. Let's call it, you know, Press. Press is, yeah. Press is a good guy. But he was taken to the hospital because he had COPD.
Oh,
yeah, because he had a, you know, like he's been smoking cigarette.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't know that. When did that happen?
Several months ago.
Oh, is he okay now?
Yeah, I think so. Spot 12 for 11.
Is for Danny's only?
I don't think so. I think we're gonna know. We're gonna find out when we pay.
Public pay parking available.
Yeah. Because obviously there's no. Well, there's a.